Troopers be advised. A street racer has just been reported eastbound past Diamond Park. Requesting you to head up.
Assistant DA Greg Davis, visiting State Judge Paul Banner, is expected to rule on a motion filed by Davis that would deny any bail. Davis stating Darley and her husband had argued the night of the killings about marital and financial problems. The pathologist also confirmed earlier police reports that knife wounds on her body appear to be superficial and may have been self-inflicted. Chris Fox, All News, 94.9 FM. Like your typical fundraiser, this one for Congregation Sharon Israel in Dallas. Kissinger talked about Arab-Israeli relations and the rift between China and Taiwan, but there is one country that he won't talk about. No, can't talk about. Box Springs homeowner Michael Boatman, the people of Dinah Street feel that if the city won't help them, they can help each other.
We're nearly all kin on this street, and if you're not kin, we can say you're part of the family. We all take care of each other around here. We've all pitched in. Everybody's helped go to house and helped vacuum. People's offered their water bags. People's offered time to help.
The water receded from Dinah Street about 6 hours after it peaked. The battle against the elements goes on. Homeowner Roger Daniel. Although they have each other, they know that outside help would cushion the blow. They're in need of cleaning supplies and wet bags.